Hello everyone, this is about how to draw in the easiest way a rose. Rose looks so complicated, isn't it? So let's begin with in the easiest way we can draw it. I'm going to start from the middle section. Now turn this part That's just him. That's the leaf of the rose. It's very sharp. That's how my rose looks like. That's the rose. And you can fill this with color, red. That is how it is. You can make it in a greener color. No sweetener, it has to be completed. So they can use a brush flag and I can complete this. This is completed and now I can use a green color and I can fill this. Use a brush and then do complete it. And then I can fill this again with the green color. So that completes my rose. I hope you do like it and it's makes you comfortable to make it either. So that's it. Thank you.